So, point is, today COVID has really opened our eyes as to what the profession is all about. You know, till about